Seven seas. What's going on, everybody? DarthMaul23 back at it again, man. Hey, day one of the self-quarantine thing I'm dealing with. This thing is crazy. So if you read the title, yeah, I am in self-quarantine. Unfortunately, one of my coworkers has tested positive for coronavirus. So I'm stuck at home for the next 2 weeks. So it should be fun. I feel fine. I feel great. No symptoms, so I can't go get tested, but anyway, so I just thought we would at least stream. So we're going to do some Doom Eternal just because, I mean, that's what I've been playing. So it's been pretty good so far. But thank you so much for everyone who stopped by. Murphy, thank you so much for subscribing on YouTube. I appreciate it. But yeah, guys, let's move you over. Yeah, this thing just gets crazier and crazier. I can't. Yeah, this has been ridiculous. If you hear something on the TV and you see the reflection up here, I'm sorry. I have something going on the TV above me. So, yeah. And I also have a kitty in my lap. Welcome to my awesome my Doomicorn. Doomicorn is what they call this skin. It's too funny. I had to do it. Hope everyone's doing well. I didn't share this. The streamer dreamers. Time out.
Hatch on the bridge.
Warning, BIG-10,000 is firing.
Yeah, so this is where we ended last
Warning.
Time.
BIG-10,000 is firing.
That's where we need to go, and I went back here just in case. What's going on, everyone? Thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it. Wait for this bad boy to come down. Alright. Give me that page. scary with this outfit.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
Telling you he's on his way. I need you to.
Did I get to shoot this bad boy? It's a cutscene. Lame. Give me the BFG.
Danger. All personnel evacuate to Mars surface. The Slayer has control.
I don't think we wanted to do that though. BFG, baby. Oh, I love it.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the Mars surface facility.
I will take it. Is that it? Much stuff as I can. Alright, that's better. Eric here. Oh.
You can use the facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching you from here.
You getting down? Alright. There's still like gravity. That's great. Very, very realistic. It's okay. This game's not super realistic, anyways. I mean, we're hunting demons for crying out loud. Dang it, should have waited for that grenade.
Mm-hmm.
Or is it? I saw him. There he is. Sir. Make sure we didn't miss anything else. Think we're good. I supposed to go in here? Ah. I was like, this is a dead end. Sure. I don't even dare want to try those encounters. Just waste too much ammo and stuff. I'm good. Melee, thank you so much for the like, man. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you're doing alright, man. Hope you're feeling good. Hope you're doing good, boss. Dude, I feel great. I feel fine. I don't know if you saw what I posted on my Facebook, but look it over. It kind of helps prevent if something might have got you. Because it lives in like your throat, I guess, for like 3 to 4 days before you actually can get coronavirus. So just check it out. I've been kind of following it and doing what it says. So I feel fine. I'm hoping it stays that way. I hope you're doing good too, and Nikki and the babies.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
See Jessica in HR and sign up now for the UAC. Blood drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
The Ion Catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition.
Catapult me, sucker. Oh boy. Okay. Wasted way too much ammo. Maybe not. I have like no ammo. I need to chainsaw the next person I can. Safe. Another freaking encounter. All right. Secret into a secret. Nice. All right, that helps. Man, it's a good thing I'm not scared of heights. Your beard is weird. Why is my beard weird, Nate? Oh gosh. Definitely needed the BFG there. I'm looking at my beard. I don't think it looks weird. It's not really a beard either. I mean, I appreciate you calling it one, though. I try real hard. Gosh, we're running out of ammo again. Someone grab some clippers. Alright, MGK. Nate, don't forget to like this video at least, please. Strada, thank you so much for the like, man. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing well, good sir. That's a big 10-4, Rubber Ducky. Thank you, sir. Please, Nate, I appreciate it. I am indeed. Hope you are as well. Yeah, I'm doing all right, Strada. I'm just kind of on edge right now. My work got cleared out because two of my people... Nate, thank you so much. Two people in the office found out they have coronavirus, so I am on a 14-day self-quarantine, so I cannot leave my house. So yeah, it's been awesome. I feel good right now, so hopefully it stays that way, but I will be home for 14 days straight. And like, it kind of sounds fun, but at the same time it doesn't, because I don't want to deal with, oh god, I don't want to deal with damn earthquakes. Mine should end on Monday. Oh, are you self-quarantined too? I didn't know you were on self-quarantine. I haven't talked to you in a minute. Sure am. People in your office, or what happened? I hope you didn't get it, right? You didn't get it? I'm guessing. That's crazy, man. Maybe I'll have time to actually get good at COD. Haha. That's rude, Nate. I'm better than you at COD already. I didn't get it, but it was because a guy I drove around with all day for work. Ah, I see. Yeah, so, like, in my office that I work at, the warehouse, two people in the office, I guess, have it. Granted, on the bright side, I work there only 2 days a week. And the last few times I've worked, I really haven't been at that office. And even when I am there, I'm in the warehouse more than the office, so... I'm praying to God I don't have it. I feel good right now, but... They said it could take up to 2 weeks. They won't even let me go get tested either, just because I don't have symptoms. It's just because they're so limited on tests, so I get it. But Casey and Cody got tested. Shit, I'm fucking back. My good sir. Fingers crossed, yep. Fingers crossed, man. Makes no sense. Yeah, this is, it's getting crazy, man, that's for sure. I mean, thank God work and everything is being cool with it, so. I mean, I have two jobs, so I'll at least get paid from one of them. I just...
The myth of the Doomslayer, his power, his will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believer.
Nate, you just don't play COD with me because you know I'm better than you. Just kidding.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars. Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
Look at this sexy outfit. Mmm. Unicorn.
The lost city of the bear. This is before your time with the Sentinels. The slipgate will take you to Sentinel Prime where the priest is hiding.
Thank you. Oh, I like that one. I keep using those. Definitely take that. Strada, are you following my page at all? Or is this your first time here? Oh dude, did you see Joyner Lucas released his new album? Good golly, it's quite pleasant on my ears. I've heard a lot of songs off of it. I didn't know the album itself came out. Yeah, I'm following. Sweet. Did not, dude. Did not what, Nate? Sorry, I'm... his new album? Ah. I will have to do some reaction videos. What are your favorite songs on there, Nate? I'll do some reaction videos since I mean I have a bunch of time now. Pod later, let me know. I'm down to play. All right, cool. Thanks, Strada. It's good to see you again, man. What album on Calhoun's? Okay, pick two. Do top two, and I'll do reaction videos to them. Because I haven't heard any of those. Those are all songs off his new album, right? If they're off his new album, I'll do reactions. For sure. Winner. All right, text me those. I'll do reaction videos on them tomorrow. Since I got a bunch of time now. Jeez. I'm kind of freaked out, man. I really hope I don't have it. Oh, hold on, kitty on desk. Hey, come here. Come here. Lay down. You can stay here, but you gotta lay down. Just wanna take out everyone else first. Kira. Any BFG rounds, which sucks. Freaked out, my guy. You'll be okay. I promise you that. I hope so, man. The scary times we live in, man. Scary times. I gotta check my work emails and I can't get into my office right now, so I'll have to use my phone. I'll get back on in a minute. Alright, Nate, cool. I appreciate it, man. Now it gives me a protection round.
The portal ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dae Groth is waiting.
You see how sick this is? It's so cool. I'm such a fan of scenery video games, and that one is just really cool. Okay, huh, buddy? My outfit's the best.
Welcome home, Great Slayer.
Alert the priest.
I thought it was gonna be a long cutscene. bullets. Alright.
We found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity.
Extra goodies, aren't we? I wish I could sleep good. That would be nice.
It is your people's survival against mine.
Well, this is gonna be fun. They're gonna open these all up on me, you know it. too. Yep, that's definitely what's about to happen. You're giving me all this stuff, yeah. I'm gonna get betrayed.
A fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons, they are everywhere. Must kill them all.
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Come on, dude. I think that's just little guys. Better be dead. No. It's health bar. I'm not gonna go, I swear. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh. Gladiator. Without a shield, the gladiator is more aggressive and has a wilder variety of attacks. Gladiator spins one of his fails. Turns attacks by the gladiator's eye flashes green. He is about to strike. Oh no, what am I doing? That's all the damage it did with a BFG. What up, Jacob? How you feeling, dude? Jacob, thank you so much for the share, man. As always, I appreciate you. And the like, thank you so much. He was brutal.
This stops nothing. Earth will be consumed regardless.
Just what I want, just your head. I'll blow it up. Don't you just love my outfit? I'm good. Feeling alright too. I feel fine, like I have like a little cough every once in a while, but it's nothing like a cough, like I just go and that's it. So I think it's just my allergies. I've been drinking a lot of like hot liquids and stuff too, so it's kind of making my chest hurt a little bit because I'm drinking too much of it. Yeah, I feel good. I feel fine. I don't feel sick at all. Like, I'm tired. I'm sick because I'm not necessarily sick. I'm just tired because I'm just so stressed about everything going on. You know what I'm saying?
The Con Maker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over...
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Bye-bye. Where am I supposed to go for everything? Oh, now it opens. Okay.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Oh God. god. Oh my gosh. Doug, thank you so much for that like. I appreciate it. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you so much, Doug.
The great city of Taras Nabad, site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentinur. According to the book, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival.
Doug, how you doing? What's going on? What? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where's the totem? Where's the totem? Goodness, it's getting crazy. My God. I'm just using up all these extra lives, man. This is not good. I gotta go kill that guy. That's down now, at least. Oh my goodness, get me away from there. Dear Lord. Master tokens. Okay, I see. Got it. Unlock one of each for now. Now, whatever ones I feel like I use the most. The chains. Definitely that one. Whatever that did. Where am I supposed to go here? Super confused. I'm gonna have to go through the water, but where is the water?
is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentinur hope, as it does now on Earth. Seek to stop this. I offer you a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
My goodness, I'm getting sleepy. Thank you. All right. My goodness, I think that's a good place to stop for today. Because I am getting super tired. But I have not been sleeping very well either. I've been super stressed out. So anyway, guys, that is my stream. I hope y'all had a good time. I had a good time. I will definitely try and stream every day since I'm stuck home anyways. As long as nothing happens, fingers crossed. My chest is kind of heavy right now, but that's about it. And I don't think that's anything with to do with that. I think I've just been drinking a lot of hot liquids and I've been chugging it. So my chest is probably just like on fire. Anyways, so I appreciate everyone stopping by. If you do me a quick favor, go ahead and follow me on Facebook at DarthMaul23Gaming, over on Twitch at Darth_Maul_23, over on Twitter at Maul_Gaming. Greatly appreciate it, and YouTube is DarthMaul23. So yeah, guys, that's my stream. I hope you had a good one. I'll see you later. Peace.